Yeah, are you satisfied with your race today?
Yes, I'm quite satisfied, but this third place is quite good for me.
Did you make any mistakes also, or was it a clear run?
I make some small mistakes, not so big. I think four mistakes, about 2, 3, 5 seconds, not so much. I think is it normal.
Are you in good condition now, and is your running speed good?
No, I think is it now I have not best shape.
Do you plan it in World Championships?
Yes. It will be, I hope it will be in World Championship, not here.
Which is your main distance here? Is it long distance which you concentrate most?
No, I think it was sprint. Tomorrow long distance it will be, I don't know. I will see what I will shape.
Will you run all the distances here? Also long and middle?
I don't run middle distance.
Okay.
And relay, I think I will run, of course.
Okay, thank you. Good luck. Are you satisfied with your run today?
Yes, it was a really good race. No mistakes. One little mistake in the sandy terrain, but the rest was really good.
Are you in your top condition now, and is your running speed good?
Yeah, I had a really good winter training, and I think I'm in really good shape now.
Okay, what plans do you have about other distances? Will you run all the distances?
Yeah, I will run everything. And yeah, that was a good start for this competition week, but I hope that I can do some other good results.
Okay, thank you.
Kan du vara med mig när jag byter om sen?
Are you satisfied with your run today, Emil?
I'm very satisfied. It was almost perfect. A few seconds mistakes, but nothing more.
Good running speed?
Yeah, I've been in a great shape all this season, and I'm still in a great shape, so the running speed has been good.
What are your next plans about next competitions here in Ventspils?
Yeah, I'm running tomorrow the long distance qualification, and then hopefully the final on Wednesday. So I'm going to run all the races.
Okay, good luck.
Thank you.